Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing really well. So in today's video, I'm going to do Anushka Sharma inspired makeup look in which I'll be going for soft smoky eye with nude lip and super glossy base. So I think this kind of smoky eye is wearable for daytime and even during the night time. So this is like a three-step eyeshadow and it's a wearable smoky eye. Also, I'll be using all drugstore products to create this look. So without wasting any time, let's jump right into the video. To start off with the primer, and I'm using this Nykaa Prep Me Up primer. I've spoken about this primer a lot in my previous videos. So this actually provides a really good canvas to put your makeup on, and this is a hydrating primer. So I'm just going to take a little bit of it and I'm going to apply it on my nose. Now I'm going to apply it a little bit here because I have pores. Moving on to foundation, I'm using this Nykaa foundation stick. This is in the shade 02 Natural Buff. I really like this foundation stick. This gives a really dewy finish. You can see this glides easily onto the skin. This is great if you have a dry skin, but if you have an oily skin, then I would not recommend this. Now with the help of this brush, I'm going to blend this out. This is a really lightweight foundation. You can see this gives a really dewy finish to the skin. Moving on to concealer, first I'm going to use this LA Girl Pro Conceal and I'm going to cover my dark circles and the dark spots. So I'm going to apply this underneath my eyes, my nose, and I'm just going to cover the dark spots. Now I'm going to blend this out with the help of this beauty blender. So I really have this habit of going in with two concealers at a time. Well, the first one is used to cover the dark spots and the dark circles, and the next one is this Maybelline Fit Me Concealer. This is in the shade 20 Sand, and now I'm just going to use this concealer to brighten my entire face, and I'm going to apply it underneath my eyes. So as you can see, there is still a little bit of darkness here, so I'm just going to conceal it with this Fit Me concealer, and again I'm going to blend this. Now just to make this base look extra dewy, I'm going to use a liquid highlighter here. This is a DIY liquid highlighter, and I'm going to apply it on all the high points of my face. Now again, I'm just going to blend this all in. So now we're done with the base and you can see how dewy it looks, and that's what we are looking for, because when you see her makeup look, her base looks extremely glossy. So yeah, we're done with the base and moving on to eyes. So first I'm going to do my brows, and I'm using this Wet n Wild eyebrow kit in the shade Ash Brown. I'm going to take this dark brown shade on my angle brush and I'll start filling my brows. First I'm going to shape my brows from the bottom. Look, I'm going to use this palette from Maybelline. This is the Nudes palette and this has some beautiful brown tones and shimmer, so I think it's perfect. I feel all these colors are perfect for Indian skin tones, and this even comes with a brush and it's compact, so it's travel friendly. And these are the perfect kind of brown nudes and the most wearable browns. So this kind of smoky eye is perfect for daytime and even during the night. So I'm not a very big fan of stark black smoky eyes. I think that's too runway and it doesn't look that good in person. I'm going to start with this beautiful brown shade as my transition shade, and I'm going to take this on my eyeshadow blending brush. I'm just going to apply this shade a little bit above my crease, like right here. This is the lightest shade of the eye look, and this really intensifies the look. Now I'm going in with this slightly darker shade for my crease. I used this shade for my transition and I'm using this for my crease. So this adds a lot more depth and dimension to the eyes. Just going to take a little bit of product. I'm going to use this same shade on my outer V as well. I can see that this adds a lot more dimension to the eyes. The same way, I'm gonna go for this one. Just a little bit of blending here. I'm going in with this golden shade and I'm going to take this on my flat brush. And I'm just going to apply it on my lids, like from here till here. I'm not applying this shimmer on my entire lid, like I'm stopping here. I'm applying this shade just on the half of my lid. Same way, I'm going for this side. Just blending it all out. Now I'm going to apply a black kajal on my upper lash line, like really close to my lashes, and my lower lash line as well. Like I'm going really close. Now I'm going to smoke this out with my small brush. We don't want harsh lines here, so I'm just smoking this out. Now I'm going to pick up the shade that I used initially in my crease. I'm going to use this shade. Using my dome shaped brush, I'm going to smoke it out. The same way, I'm going for this side. Mascara, I'm using this one from L'Oreal. This is the Lash Paradise. This actually lengthens the lashes and voluminizes at the same time. I really, really like this mascara. You can see this gives a length at the same time. We're almost done with the eye makeup, just some final touches at the end. So you can see in her makeup look that she's gone for a very bronzy look, and I'm gonna use this bronzer from Sugar Cosmetics. This is in the shade 01 Top Topper. So with a very light hand, I'm going to apply it on my cheekbones. a little bit forward like till here, and I'm just blending it upwards. I'm apply it on my jawline. You don't need a lot of product, you just need to blend it properly, just like this. So we're done with the bronzing part, moving on to blush. I'm using this one from Shuvah Cosmetics and this is in the shade Peach Peak 01. Just apply it on your cheeks. I just love blush. It gives such a natural flush of color to the cheeks. I like to apply it a little bit on my nose. So moving on to highlighter, I'm using this one from Maybelline. This is in the shade Molten Gold 100. I'm just going to apply a little bit of highlighter because I've already applied a liquid highlighter here. I'm going to apply it on my brow bones. Now for lips, I'm going in with this Nykaa lipstick. This is in the shade Wake Up Makeup and this is the perfect kind of brown nude and it's perfect for Indian skin tones. Now I'm going to apply this another shade from Nykaa and this is in the shade 12 Helena. This is the final look and I hope you guys like it, and I hope you guys didn't miss out on my other celebrity inspired makeup looks, and if you like it then give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to like, share and subscribe.